Bird migration patterns. The incredible migration stories of birds. Discover the fascinating world of bird migration. Bird migration is one of the most fascinating natural phenomena. With billions of birds traveling thousands of miles every year to breed, feed, and avoid harsh climates. Here's an overview of bird migration patterns, factors influencing migration, and some interesting examples. 1. Types of bird migration. Latitudinal migration. This is the most common type, where birds move between different latitudes, typically from the north to the south or vice versa. For example, birds in North America migrate from northern regions, Canada, Alaska, to southern regions, Mexico, Central and South America, for winter. Altitudinal migration. Some birds migrate vertically, moving from high altitudes to lower ones in search of food and warmer temperatures. Birds living in mountainous regions, such as the Andean condor, exhibit this behavior. Partial migration. Not all individuals of a species migrate. In some cases, only part of the population migrates, while others remain in their home territory. European robins, for example, display partial migration. Nomadic migration. Certain bird species move irregularly in search of food, rather than following a set migratory route. For instance, crossbills move depending on the availability of conifer seeds. Breeding opportunities. Many birds migrate to northern regions to take advantage of the long daylight hours and abundant food during the summer breeding season. These conditions allow them to raise chicks in optimal environments. Resource availability. Migration ensures that birds can access food sources at different times of the year, whether it's insects, fruits, or nectar. This also helps reduce competition in crowded habitats. 3. How birds navigate during migration. Sun and stars. Birds often use the position of the sun during the day and the stars at night to navigate. Nocturnal migrants, like warblers, rely on the stars and celestial cues. Magnetic field. Birds have a special sense called magnetoreception, allowing them to detect the Earth's magnetic field and use it as a map for long-distance travel. Landmarks. Birds recognize familiar landmarks, such as rivers, mountain ranges, and coastlines, which help guide their journey. Wind and weather patterns. Birds take advantage of favorable wind patterns to conserve energy, often waiting for tailwinds or avoiding headwinds when flying over long distances. 4. Famous bird migration routes. Flyways. Pacific Flyway. This route spans the western coast of North and South America, used by species like the sandhill crane and Canada goose. Atlantic Flyway, a major migration corridor on the east coast of North America, used by species like snow geese, warblers, and shorebirds. This route crosses the Caribbean and continues into South America. East Asia Australasia Flyway. Birds such as bar-tailed godwits and waders use this route to migrate between Siberia and Alaska to Southeast Asia, Australia, and New Zealand. African Eurasian Flyway, used by many European and Asian birds, such as the common cuckoo and white stork, migrating from Europe and Asia to sub-Saharan Africa during the Northern Hemisphere's winter. 5. Challenges birds face during migration. Habitat loss. Urbanization, deforestation, and agricultural expansion can destroy critical stopover sites where birds rest and refuel during migration. Climate change. Changing weather patterns and temperatures can disrupt migration timing, leading birds to arrive too early or late at breeding and feeding grounds, potentially reducing survival rates. Light pollution. Bright city lights confuse migratory birds, particularly those that fly at night. This disorientation can cause collisions with buildings or lead them off course. Hunting and poaching. In some regions, birds are still hunted during migration, especially in Mediterranean countries, posing a threat to species like the turtle dove. 6. Bird species with remarkable migration patterns. Arctic tern. The Arctic tern holds the record for the longest migration of any bird. It flies from its breeding grounds in the Arctic to the Antarctic and back each year, a round trip of about 50,000 miles, 80,000 kilometers. Bar-tailed godwit. This bird is known for its non-stop flight from Alaska to New Zealand. covering about 7,000 miles, 11,000 kilometers over 8 to 9 days without stopping. Black Boll Warbler. These tiny songbirds fly nonstop from the northeastern United States and eastern Canada to South America, covering 2,300 miles, 3,700 kilometers over the Atlantic Ocean in a single journey. Swainson's hawk. Swainson's hawks migrate from North America to Argentina, traveling around 12,000 miles, 19,000 kilometers round trip each year. Ruby-throated hummingbird, weighing just a few grams, these hummingbirds migrate non-stop across the Gulf of Mexico, covering around 500 miles, 800 kilometers in a single flight. 7. Adapting to changing conditions. Some species are adjusting their migration timing due to climate change. For instance, birds like the European pied flycatcher are arriving at their breeding grounds earlier in response to warming temperatures. Shorter migration distances. As winters become milder in some regions, certain species like black caps in Europe are reducing the distance they travel, overwintering closer to their breeding grounds. 8. Conservation efforts for migratory birds. International agreements. Treaties like the Migratory Bird Treaty Act in the U.S. and the Wa-African Eurasian Migratory Water Bird Agreement focus on protecting migratory species across international borders. Bird reserves and stopover sites. Conservation organizations are working to protect critical habitats, such as wetlands, forests, and coastal areas, where birds stop to rest and feed during migration. Artificial nesting sites. For species like the purple martin and barn swallow, providing artificial nest sites has been a key conservation measure to support their migratory journeys. 9. Citizen science and bird tracking. Bird banding. Scientists band birds to track their migration routes and better understand their behavior. This helps identify important areas for conservation. GPS and satellite tagging. Modern technology allows researchers to attach tiny GPS tags to migratory birds, tracking their movements in real time. This data provides insight into their migratory paths, stopover sites, and challenges they face. Birdwatching. Citizen scientists participate in bird migration studies through initiatives like the Bird Project, documenting species sightings and contributing to global bird conservation databases. Bird migration showcases the resilience and adaptability of nature. Watch next, bird conservation efforts.